Okay guys, this is my EcoFlow Delta 2 over here. Today it's giving me this problem. Well, I think last night it was down to 13% of power. So this morning I connected the solar cable over here with my solar panel. I connected it to this device and then it recharged up to 89%, and then all of a sudden I don't see like the input from the solar to charge it up to 100%. So then it started to flash this error over here. You can see this overload thing over here. So I was searching around YouTube and then they said disconnect the solar cable and switch off the AC and all that stuff, and then click on this button over here to switch it off first, and then you press on it and then you just hold on to it and then it will switch on. But just as you continue holding on to it, all of a sudden when it was 89%, it went up to 100% like this. So yeah, so I thought this machine was messed up or something, but now you can see the overload thing has disappeared. It's because you hold it this button. It was giving an error because it was 89% and it says it was overload, but in fact the battery was actually 100%. So while you're holding on to this button here, all of a sudden 89% goes to 100%. So to get rid of that overload message, it's because your EcoFlow here is 100% and it has too much power in the battery, guys. So now I plug back on my AC. I plug my AC back over here, and then it's connected to my cable here, and then I'm powering up my laptop. My laptop is consuming 20 watts of power. So you can see now the overload message is gone. So so that means it's eating power out of the battery. That's why now you see that overload message is gone. So if you guys are having a problem seeing a message of that overload on your EcoFlow is not actually damaged. You just need to switch first, disconnect everything, take off your solar cable, and then you first switch it off by holding this button, and then you switch it back on. So you hold on to this button again and then it will go back to your screen. Maybe it will say 89% like it when it was saying overload, but you just continue holding it and then all of a sudden it resets the machine, and then you'll see it reaches back to 100%, which shows that your EcoFlow Delta battery is actually at its limit and it's full. So that's why when I was plugging my solar cable into this EcoFlow Delta 2, and then all of a sudden it's like at 89%. So you should be wondering why ain't it powering up to 100%. So when I plugged in my solar cable, the input, it was going up to like 300 watts, and then after 5 seconds it went back to zero like that, and then all of a sudden it says overload. So then you would think maybe your solar cable or something is messed up, but yeah, but it's not actually messed up. It's just like maybe an error. It's confused. But you can also feel on the EcoFlow, guys, like don't let no sunlight like shine onto this base over here, because when this thing heats up from the sun, it causes that's what caused the problem, because this morning, as you can see, I closed up my curtains, the sunlight was shining onto this, and today the sun was pretty high, guys. So when it charged up to 89%, and then I felt this thing over here, this Delta 2, I can feel here was very hot and stuff. So I closed all the curtains, and then I switched off the machine. Then I went out for a bit. I come back and the machine is a bit cool, so I plugged back on my solar cable, and it was showing 89%. And then it charged 300 watts for a few seconds, and all of a sudden I see that overload message, and I was getting scared. Maybe my Delta Flow was messed up. And then I'm checking all over YouTube. There's like no information about how to fix this thing. Even if they give you information, it's like stupid, dumb information, guys. So I'm just letting you guys know. If you get that overload message, it means your battery is actually full. But one of the things that I found out when I saw on YouTube, you first switch the switch off your machine, as you know, by holding this, and then you just click this back on, but just continue to hold, and then it will switch on. It will show you that 89%, and then while you're still holding it, it will go back up to 100%. So when it goes back up to 100%, you will see, oh, it's still saying overload. Just plug in your appliances or your TV or something. Let it drop a few input. As long as the input's working, your machine is still working, guys. It's still giving power to your devices and stuff. So yeah. So once it reaches back maybe 90%, just plug in back your solar cable, and then it will start charging back the device up. So yeah. So this is the error that I discovered today, only after using this EcoFlow about 2 months. But hey, it's been doing pretty good, this EcoFlow. Been plugging this onto my TV and my laptop during the day, from morning till the evening, and doing wonders, getting free power. Also here was like charging up my power bank and all that stuff. But this is not as powerful if you want to use it for your kettles or stuff. Because once you plug in your kettle, the wattages is like, it's like, it only give you 30 minutes, guys, for this EcoFlow Delta 2. 30 minutes to cook up your kettle, so I'd rather use gas for that. But it's a great thing to have for load shedding. Great to keep your freezers and your fridge is alive, guys. If you plug your Samsung fridge and your freezer together, you're gonna get about 5 hours out of this baby. If you just gonna leave it for your freezer, you're gonna get about seven hours. Yeah, so yeah, so hope you guys like this video. If you have any questions, you can comment on this video below. Thanks guys for watching.